Hello everyone. So as you will see, I'm at home and finish my postcard journal. So I must grab ruler. I forgot. So this I will have many long postcard and decided to use this card to create some journal. So this journal have 5 by 8 inch or 11 by 20 centimeters. So you will see here it's actually not ribbon but part of this fabric, lace fabric. I hope you will see this fabric. I will have piece of this fabric. So this clear part I decided to use as a closure and used this fabric to connect page and onto some tag. So this fabric is long, this piece actually is long, so it's possible as a close this journal, create bow here or made cross around this journal and close here. So it's this. By the way, the last week or much more, little bit more, we have bad weather, we have rain, so I decided don't go onto the forest to show you this journal, but show you on at home, at my home. So first page. This page have as this is actually not first page, this is cover. So as a cover I will make envelope, not envelope, package, and you will see I will use my coffee dyeing lace paper, what I will make sometimes ago as decoration, just die cuts. And positive part I will use inside on this journal, you will see. As a decoration I use stickers here and here, flower, die cutting flower from handwriting letter and some label. Here, as you will see, I will use just a second because I, on one hand, my I took my camera. So here is the real photo mother with two children. And here as a decoration, I will use my design paper. And here was from some packaging I decided made like a tag, and here I just punched circle and made hole. So it's possible to write on the both side. Inside on this page is this card, this blank tag. You will see that this paper is shiny, so this is from some postcard what I will found. I decided to use here as a tag, and here is just some envelope what sent someone me. So I used it here, and it's close on the it's hard on one hand. So like this. Here this actually first page, and I will use printing Tim Holtz paper, so you will see. And here as a decoration, just foiling, die cutting, label Mexico, and just from scissors cut edges on the card, from card, glue this onto card and cut edges. And here I will have two package. So on the first package I will made this tag with some package, collaging package. This bears is also die cutting. I will glue onto another postcard where what have great background. So and just fussy cut on the scissors and used as a decoration. Here on this tag I will put some old photo from 1952, you will see. So and as a decoration I will use die cutting to as a label with some decorative element and some craft paper. So this is about this tag, and this tag go on the first package. Another package I used my Polaroid fake photo, and here I will put just this paper to write. Next page from it's just ephemera. I will glue this ephemera onto page, and here is another package. Sorry. So you will see a little bit Tim Holtz paper. You will see this photo what sent me someone. You will see the sleeves from painting paper. Here is another collaging package, and on this package I will put this card to write double card, but I decorate only here. This is another part from postcard. Not positive, but another part. This small card to write, and this is that positive label what I will cut, and you will see envelope. And here I will use just craft paper and real old small photo to lady. And this is the next page. This page have not Tim Holtz, but some another paper. I will use as decorate label belly band, and this label my dear grandma is actually small postcard or what, and this die cutting flower. So here is the tag. I will make this tag from postcard, of course, and decorate this, used this printing paper, and put this paper here on belly band, and as a decoration this small pearl. This page, collaging, napkin, just die cutting, just doily, label, just some paper, Tim Holtz doll, stickers, clock, and here I will use this card, connect this three card together. And put some here to, I don't know how this is called, but I will put this here on this circle, and it's on this page. Next page is so from some another paper, this paper sent me someone, I don't remember who, but I will make here a package, another with the Tim Holtz paper, and I hope you will see it's paper what have tickets, different tickets. This is real photo, old photo, die cutting leaves, and this fake cabinet card, or how this call, to write something, and I put it here, and you will see star here and here. So I will punch this star from another postcard, and this have this black beads. This page have another Tim Holtz printing paper. This package I will make from Soviet Union time postcard with tulip. I like this tulip, so I glue only here this my coffee dyeing doily paper, and this birds with foil as a decoration. So I die cutting foil glue onto some postcard what have great background, and just fussy cut with scissors. And this package have this postcard, and this tag. This tag was printing. And this box sent me someone. This is a stamp. I just fussy cut this stamp, so I will use this here. This page, you will see, by the way, hand stitching. Just because my sewing machine not work, so I decided to use hand stitching to connect this page. Of course, the first glue fabric onto page after hand stitch. So this page have once again Tim Holtz paper, fussy cutting from postcard, this tag. You will see how form is this tag have. This is napkin what I will buy a few days ago on some store. And this is blank to write, and this is the same fabric. You will see dark fabric, but this is violet fabric actually. Have a violet color. And this this is from postcard. I just as a circle cut two corners, so it's another great form tag. And they have this China money as a decoration. This last page on this side, so you will see this. This is inch and twinch. I connect this inch and twinch together and made fussy cut from my handmade paper, just something between inch and twinch. So this closure, this is closure. This closure have three square, different square, have these diamonds and open like this. So this page I will make here just a decoration, decorative page. Another mother with two children. This is printing and use diamonds rows here and here as a decoration. And here I will connect envelope with some autumnness topic cards. And on this side, and this small envelope, this is die cutting, but not mine. Someone sent me this die cutting, and I only connect as an envelope and used here. So another die cutting doily and bottle, and here black doily and something from magazine. I will die cut. Here I will use here and here I will use from vintage notepad paper, and here is once again leaves die cutting. Not want to glue this leaves, but this is leaves die cutting and star from postcard die cuts punch. So another side, on another side I will show you this. So some page I will have collaging because I will have leftover paper, and I will use here. So you will see this page as a collage. You will see here tag, you are yours perfect. And die cutting as a belly band. And this envelope I just also collaging here. I used doily die cuts and my die cutting rolls with foil. And here, just a second, and here I will put stamping punch only corner. Okay, and real photo from real photo, old photo. Okay, so here is just houses, don't remember this clips, paper clips, and I die cut messenger die cutting from some magazine flower, put inside and used as a decoration. This stamp what sent me someone, and it's open like this. You will see open like this, and inside have some notepad, and here you will see is another printing Tim Holtz paper. Altered paper clips is called. Okay, so this is this page. This page as a actually background, once again printing Tim Holtz paper from some book, old picture, as a belly band, three button, paper button, and here is tag from postcard, and this you will see die cuts, happy moment, and this is stickers. So this tag come here. Here it's just some paper what sent me someone. Here you will see it's a napkin I just glue on to corner. This is rice paper label sent me someone. This is on to this paper, not I my work. And here I will use another made another notepad, and this printing tag I will print and glue here as a decoration, and here says communication, so it's come on this onto this page. And by the way, on this page I will use you will see one, you will see black another watch, how this what from watch clock, and this just beads and as a decoration, decorative. So this is, I think, a great idea. Use this piece as a decoration, so you will use it. This page, on this page I decided you made only belly band, and this is washi tape. And here I will on some store I will buy some stickers, I think. So this is package from the stickers, and I just glue this paper as looks as a wooden, and here I glue another paper, so it's like some writing space. Of course it's possible write here and here, and this is old photo, some real old photo, and die cutting flower as a decoration, and it's come to, you will see paper with scallops. Here, this construction have two corner, die cutting corner, two background. This is just again another not another, but this is the collaging page, collage background, and you will see collage this printing pieces, and this is cover from school notepad what I will found many time ago. And this construction have, maybe I will put not want, oh okay, I hope you will see, oh not, sorry, okay. Like this, so it's blank inside, and this construction come here like this. So of course on to one hand is not great to connect this, but just come like this. So, and this is the last page. This is the last page. So, just a second. I will show you how this construction looks. How this construction was long. Old page. So this is my journal, what I will make from postcards. So this journal have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 double page with many space to write. Maybe not glue some photo, but only space to write, but it's okay. So I hope you will like this journal, and I hope this journal inspired you, made something similar or something yours. Okay, bye.